Faster. The best was the party. But in the office, the things were too much easy. There was too much people and a lot of things to do. Latvian language was for me almost like Japanese. Thank you to Krista, I could start to speak a little bit and understand almost 50%. English better than mistake. Viva helped me and now I can speak with my friends. Riga nightlife. The old town, I meet a lot of new people. Winter in Latvia is a little bit special and frozen. Thanks to Alina, I get a hat and winter equipment. And I could start to play and enjoy Riga winter. Post arrived to Latvia. Travels, a lot of travels, where I met lots of people. And that's all, a real EBS history in 3 minutes, by Manuel Rodriguez, who will have always Latvia in her heart.